एक सवाल है जो शायद मतलब आपको भी लगेगा कि विनय भाई कैसे सवाल कर सकते हो। एक क्लाइंट थे जिनकी एज 68, उनको प्रॉपर्टी चाहिए थी
जी।
वो गए बैंक में या उन्होंने कहीं और गए, मतलब उन्होंने अपने अपने लेवल पे इन्होंने ट्राई किया कि इनको लोन हो जाए, उनका हुआ नहीं, आई डोंट नो व्हाई। तो उन्होंने मुझे बोला है विनय माई एज इज 68, कैन आई गेट अ लोन?
दैट इज ऑल्सो वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन। बहुत सारे क्लाइंट्स आते
हैं, बहुत ट्रिक्स वाले क्वेश्चंस पूछेंगे हम आपको, छोड़ेंगे नहीं इतना आसानी से। अगर आपका इतना एक्सपीरियंस है तो हमारे जितने बड़े बड़े एक्सपीरियंस है, जो टफ एक्सपीरियंस है, वो सारे हम लाएंगे आपके सामने।
Good. It's good that you ask me these things because most of these clients have these doubts when they come to me also. ये बातें मुझे वो बोलते हैं। इसमें ये है कि अगर आपकी age 68 है और आपको loan चाहिए, so in that case what you can do is you can purchase a property in your name. ठीक है, आपके नाम पे हो property, there is no problem. But अगर आपका son है, if you have a son, if you have a daughter who is out here, say who has a job or let's say who has his, own business, they can be part of the loan. Their income proof we can take, the bank can get the loan done, and you don't have to add their name particularly in the property title deed. They can only be as a guarantor.
Okay.
If you want, you can add their name also, well and good. But if you say that no, I want just my name and I don't want my son or daughter or wife or anyone's name to come, and if they are fine with that, of course, you can do that as well. But in that case, the age of the one who's income proof we take and is young, we take that. So even a person at the age of 68 can take a loan for 20 years because they have a young borrower with them in the loan and they don't have to add their name. So these are small things which lot of clients don't know. Yeah. So they think that no, we can't get the loan, and they feel that no, let's not buy the property. But always get in touch with a mortgage consultant. Why? Because we work with 10-12 banks out here. We know every bank's different policies, and a client's loan can be done in, if not one bank, say another bank. So that is a plus point.